Basically, it's not correct that there is such a thing as biological sex. And I'm a historian of medicine. I can unpack that for you at great length if you want, but in the interest of time, I won't. So that's a very popular misconception. So
I mean, I debated someone on Canadian public television who had the gall to say that the scientific consensus over the last four decades was that there was no biological differences between men and women. I mean, and that was one of the things that was so absolutely absurd about that, and there were many things that were absurd about it, was that I was in trouble with the university at that point, and he wasn't. It's like, first of all, that is not the scientific consensus of the last four decades.
Basically, it's not correct that there is such a thing as biological sex. And
the idea that there are no biological differences between men and women, it's the sort of thing you hear that, it just makes your jaw drop.